Okay. Yeah. I admit I based that only off my knowledge of like the of my limited knowledge of the original Bioshock, so I'm not sure how accurate that is for this, but start. Ah, yes, the classic issue of slightly cryptic difficulty levels. I know I don't want hard mode, but let's just try medium, and if it's that, if that turns out to be like too difficult, I can just yeah, okay. Let's try that.
Afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Okay.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, but we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean.
All right, we're in. Or
shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change it?
It might give him some comfort.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey, somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Pick up what? Oh, money. Okay. This looks like a nice place. Do it. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debts. Your last chance. Okay. Let's see what else is out here. Yeah, why not? Let's just grab that stuff.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Steal all their stuff while I'm here.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Oh my god. He was cereal. Oh no, that's not good. Well, I guess this guy won't be needing his stuff anyway. Oh, the radio stopped. That's nice. Okay.
Ah.
What in the world? What? Excuse me? All right, sure, why not? How am I turning around like this when I'm handcuffed? Well, I got an achievement. Oh yeah, this is the first area in like the benchmark test. Okay. Here we are, I guess. Weird ass cloud cultists. Yep. Sounds about right. Okay. Where is this singing coming from? I'm sure nobody would be upset to see me doing this.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get mad.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Cultists. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at midnight and not railed against the sun beneath us, it will. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just led us to the new Eden and not purged the vipers of the Orient, it would have been enough if the prophet had just purged the vipers of the Orient, but not suffered the sacrifice of his beloved. It would have been enough if the prophet had just suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, but not expelled the Vox Populi. It would have been enough.
Are you done? Okay. Great.
Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be warned before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Rather, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey, I'm just looking to pass through.
Okay, fine.
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know,
okay.
Brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We have a deal to wit! Open this door right now!
Told you! Not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Yeah, I don't think there was any doubt about that.
Fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flame and soul of rebels.
Outlast the brighter and shinier. Yeah, that, no, that, I can see that, yeah.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools.
Yeah, the same thing. This is interesting. Hold on, how do I... Where does this drain go? Oh! Okay, I didn't realize I could do that. Whoops.
event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. Can't be everywhere.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Nice.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Tess.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
So don't pick 77. Okay. Got it.